everyone. I am Rashi from class 9. Today I am going to talk about Pythagoras theorem. To verify Pythagoras theorem, we need some materials that are 3 A4 wide thick sheets, a ruler, black marker, crayons and a pair of scissors. To verify Pythagoras theorem, we can say that in a right triangle, the square of the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the square of both sides. Now start the procedure of verification of Pythagoras theorem. Firstly, take a white sheet and draw two right angle triangles of any size and cut out them using pair of scissors. Again draw two right angle triangles of same size and cut out it carefully like this. Now take one more sheet and draw a square of hypotenuse and cut out it with the help of scissors like this. Now color all the shapes and arrange in the form of big square as shown here. Now area of big square is side square means a plus b whole square equal area of small square means side square which is c square equal area of four triangle which is 4 multiply 1 by 2 into a into b. So when we open a plus b whole square we get a square plus b square plus 2ab equals c square plus when we solve this term we get 2ab so 2ab se 2ab cancel we get a square plus b square equals c square. Hence verified. Thank you.